Hello, hello, hello.
Captain
I'm the
Price.
Painted Dog.
Al-Assad just executed prisoner Falani on national
and
television.
Welcome back to Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Falani,
but in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation.
So, I'm gonna kick off where we left off in last episode. So let's do this.
Weapons free. One down.
Why did I just reload there? Oh yeah, this is Call of Duty. That's usually what happens. Okay, so let's go. What happened there? Let me quickly sort that out. Okay, looks like that's sorted out now. So we might have to go kick some ass now. Let's see. Why can't we use their own sandbags?
Plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Okay, number six. I think one will be okay.
Enemy down. One down.
I just wasted that claymore by shooting that guy. Nothing in there. Come on, guys.
Guys, you smell that? Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
Captain.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
I wonder what happened there.
К атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Okay. I was running the wrong way. Guess I played this way too long ago.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Contact
Northwest.
So take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Already did that. Let's quickly reload while we wait.
Damn. Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want
okay, let's run.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out the BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Come on.
Heads up, Tango's up front.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
We should just beat it out of him, sir. Not yet.
Okay, grenade launch time. Run, 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 run.
Contact northwest.
Just keep on moving, keep on moving. I know I'm not in cover. Let's try and flank these bastards.
Captain Price, my men have run into heavy resistance. Help me support them from the cliffs.
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Then help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Man down.
Reach. Oh, sorry, wrong guy. Damn it. Why am I sucking with my shooting now? Sorry, Private. Okay, let's run. Let's run. Ooh, rebel.
Look, final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your snipers.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stutting the eyes. Sto sumas.
Where is he?
The house. The house of the northeast head of the village.
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner. So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Okay, let's quickly do that and let's go. Sprint. And let's get to cover. Switch out guns. Let's quickly heal. And now we go. I'm sucking with this gun. Oh, I just suck. Okay, let's go. Can't get the price and gas. Come on. Go on, old man.
Guys, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
Ooh, with laser sights, it works.
Alright, I've cut the power. Go.
How do they don't know that something fishy is going on now? Yep.
Sasha,
Come on, Captain. Oh, you want me to take the lead? Okay. Anything of value in here? Not really. I got dragged into that one. Nikolai.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes. Don't know why they couldn't see us.
Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Let's run. Let's run. Let's give him some cover. And disables. Okay. There we go.
The Americans already attacked Al-Assad.
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistake. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Soup McTavish. United States Marine Corps, Sergeant Paul Jackson. I like all these cutscenes. I genuinely like them.
Marines, spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah! Lock and load.
Charlie, don't serve. Oil rigs are burning. Red offsite. I might provide some cover from that from here. But nah, not now. Where's the machine gunner on this bird? Okay, repel, repel! I understand why they repel instead of landing, but now anyone can see them. But more visible from a longer distance. But no. Lieutenant Vasquez. Watch my back. Quickly reload. Gather this intel. Now I want to switch out these guns. There you go. I have this bad boy. And a sniper rifle. Now I'm happy.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
Nothing there. We need a positive ID on all of them. Oh, no.
Negative ID over here, sir. No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over.
Hostile with RPG!
Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at the TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Okay. We can do this. Come on, Lieutenant, out of my way. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Come on, heal. There you go. Flashbang, and I'm going to die. Almost. Okay. Oh, damn. That's why you don't reload after every shot. Let's move. Hello. Let's switch out.
Watch your fire. Friendlies moving up.
Come on, friendlies. Can I switch out guns? Come on. That's not our fight. Run. Okay. I saw that one coming. Come on. Pop out your head. There we go.
Watch your fire! Friendly's moving on! RPG! RPG!
Come on. Come on, Sergeant Turner. Okay, let's try this again. Move, don't get killed. Reload. Stand up. And let's do this. It's when I'm playing too cautiously. That happens.
Target building in sight.
Okay, so let's run around this.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Damn, Vasquez. Robert Bell, Corporal Porter. Okay, I'm reloaded. I'm ready to go.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Let's move, let's move. Lieutenant Vasquez. This one is usually okay. As far as I can remember. Okay, let's go in. To go prone, but I didn't want to crouch down. I'll probably die during this as well. I like it when you catch the grenades and throw it back. Okay, let's go. Because as long as you stand around here, they will respawn. Well, that's my experience of this game now. Okay, reload. And then move. Where are you? There you are. Let's run over here, get in here, quickly reload. Lieutenant Vasquez. Okay, there we go. Weirdly enough, I didn't die. Wasn't the most elegant. But I got that done.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
Come on, Lieutenant.
Sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All in Marines, stay frosty.
Okay, come on, Lieutenant.
Watch your six, double dog.
Bookieman.
Okay. Let's move up. Okay, let's go. Sergeant Griffin.
Do it.
Not really a fast way in.
Clear. Clear.
Out of my way, Corporal.
He's not here.
Donald Luke, broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Briggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is recorded. Over.
Yeah. Ooh-rah.
Roger that command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment.
Okay. And this will be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you for the next one. Cheerio.